80% on top of situation, and we believe say the announcement we will come now that the convention will continue as planned. So we look forward to that announcement. But 2 o'clock, when the leaders they don't say, let me ensure say we start because the registration of babies. So we look forward, we're optimistic because in the struggles of APC there is victory. God bless us all.
Talk to people on the latest development where they happen na preach on at the court. Of course, we initially don't get an information where say the court rejects the application where the All People's Congress. Other set of members them we go for defend waiting the individual applicants be making a court for let them slam an injunction on the convention. Well, as it is now, Ambassador Yansanewe come able for confirm that the but they also encourage supporters, the ones that we don't travel, we don't spend money for come, for actually wait and patience because they understand, say, other set of lawyers them don't go na court, but also continue the negotiation. And as he say on an interview, he say yes, then get for be law abiding, but in the other hand also, the party executive also, they try for move as well as possible for see how best they negotiate with the court for see how best they go able carry on with the company. pension. So there is a stated time already where they don't put sense. Say by 2, 3, 4, within the hours, and then from the hours of 1, 2, 3 to 4, then go get back to them on the latest development. But as it is now, the court don't try for do all things possible for go back and go negotiate. Yeah, we go try for get other party members, the other people them, for how they feel about this latest development on waiting exactly the Abunia inside McKinney. Well, we get one grassroots supporter because we don't try for engage some of the APC stakeholders, including Ambassador Yansane on interview. They all decline and refuse the interviews. But yes, you just don't listen from Ambassador Yansane. Like, what did he say for Leona exercise patients? How you feel about this latest development?
Well, the people feel happy because everybody not be happy based on the information every day come. But when the former Secretary General of the APC, former National Secretary General of the APC, they admonish the people there, you see some sign of relief from the people there. And now everybody happy that they wait for get us to Ambassador Usman Fode Yansane within the next 15 minutes for get the final decision as the registration they start by 2 o'clock now.
So let me talk about you, Kam Wanaya. Now inside McKinney, are you there? On a Kam, you come as a result of this convention?
Na freedom meeting.
So how disappointed you they feel or you fulfill if this convention not carry?
Well, me disappointed on the side of the judiciary and the government because there are two conflicting decisions. The one by Adrian Fisher and Justice Boni. So, and based on the decision they give me, we not party people them. We always abide to the law, even though we not be feel fine based on the different messages wherever they come. But at least based on what the former National Secretary General don't tell me, at least we are at ease now and they wait for get the final decision within 50 minutes.
So you they talk to so many people where they watch you now. You gonna get any wish you go able to make more. So many people now really watch you. Wait till you go wish for them.
Well, I want all man say come and be happy. Then I hope say within the next 15 minutes, the positive message all they get now for let the convention start. And by 2 p.m. registration they start, registration of delegates. So I want all comrades where the different parts of the country make them come and all can continue the convention.
Okay, thank you for talking to me. Well, now so it say, and of course from Ambassador Yansane, he been try for talk say, let the one that we already can continue for they do their pre-registration, so that when once a solution come up from the court, based on the applications the way they don't make, then go continue for register more people. Well, I get another supporter when I grassroots way ready for talk to me. Of course, here you waiting Ambassador Yansane just and say, what do you think about that?
From the statement of Yansane, that shows say the convention they take back 80%. Because only who that no one peace now this country go stop an institution not forget the right. As an institution, APC, we get over 3 million population for stop them. Not say you know one peace now the country.
But they say no population not bigger than the High Court of CLU.
Yes, no population not bigger than. But now we the people make the High Court. I feel say we deserve the right for make we get to peace. Are you going to hold on an institution going to an election just 4 months ahead? They're always to ransom. So we depend on the patience because we're not law abiding for political parties. But let me tell you for free, in long run, this will push to a limit where we go say enough is enough.
But this now a party member of the All People's Congress also party, take the party now.
Well, I feel say not for the first time this way. Then see how they occur in an election period. But the government always steps in and try for abolish all political case, come close to election. But if they still they maintain cases them not caught with a political party, how we're going to election only one political party with a leader, with an aspirant. It's undone. So I believe, say, in that particular area there, we didn't get to push the country to a conflict. To make you, I don't understand. Then they're not to election because we cannot match an election, only one flag bearer.
Let me talk about the preparation. I'm a Kenya idea on a car you come.
Well, me na car come.
Okay, so how disappointed you be, well, considering if them, if this not
institution. Now that's what they tell you as an institution. I believe say as a government, you supposed to take responsibility of everybody within the country. The APC party is a Sierra Leonean political party. Now we wear the salon, now we did it back. We say support, forget we right, as well as set up to get a right to enjoy, forget the flag bearer. Why we? This is the question. If we say enough is enough, are we not in our toes?
So you get any wish or message for
when
whosoever?
The message we go say, then we push, we go get the limits. When we go feel say, the one take we right now we hand, for make we not go, and we can never take it. We the grassroots, we no go take out. We go listen to the political party, but get time where they reach, we go feel say enough is enough. We no go take out.
Okay. So thank you for talking to me. Well, this now presently the situation I am. Of course, we don't hear from party members, party executive, and also, of course, that not a party executive, because most of the party executive them will come for defend themselves at this convention. Only the CCA, if they make a statement now, then they refer to and say now a policy statement one time and get results from exactly where they come out from the court. But the hope and the anxiety of the people, of most party supporters, them way don't come presently, then they wish for say, and everybody don't get the hope say, considering the applications there yesterday, where the All People's Congress, other set of party members now the All People's Congress, can't go to court for also counter, for letting them vacate the injunction where they already slam on them for the convention. Well, we still meet people, we still talk to people, and people still lay around now. This is grassroots supporters. As you see, everybody they move, everybody anxiously they wait for the waiting ambassador Yansane don't come and tell them, for tell them, say let them patient in few minutes times and go get feedback, because even when the court don't reject the application where they don't give, then still they negotiate, then lawyers and for negotiate exactly waiting the happen at the scene. And you see, and they still await and they don't encourage other party members them. They still await and they don't encourage other party members them for let them exercise patience and see waiting at the outcome of the lawyers them. We don't go back now the courts for make this particular decision. So as we they see more people and we go try to get more people and talk to them, yeah? Of course, this is not the street. The street already, not only number this what they expect for see, but majority of the other grassroots supporters them way don't come actually. Then you see, if we see the atmosphere right now, people and they anxiously they wait for the results where they come out from the court. Because I understand, say, some man don't come out three turns, some man don't come on a different part of the country. For can't see, say, this convention go on. In fact, from the information I get from this morning, all the hotels they're waiting inside McKinney right now, they've already been booked. Because Boku people don't come in town, some don't already book in advance for get a place for let them see how best then go every day for the convention. But will they talk to more party supporters? You can tell me your name, sir.
Me na Councilor Telipi.
Okay, of course, we don't hear the Ambassador Yansane just can say from the information we come up from the court say, then don't adjourn the case to the 27th, and also they reject the applications that we make. But it also encourage you to say for wait and certain set of lawyers them don't go to court for negotiate. So what do you feel about that?
We feel disappointed, we don't feel good, because the Kaiwe people they don't left all over the country, don't come McKinney. You see McKinney jump back, you see the entire area, you can people still they can up to this hour, people they come, we can't get this kind of shock news, we not feel okay. We as the members of the party we're not okay about this in particular information.
Okay, but what are your expectations?
Well, I expect now say when they say lost a group of lawyers, they don't go for good one or two, three negotiations. They expect say, sometimes they come up with say not continue we convention. Because now that the way don't make everybody don't come for this particular convention.
Okay, no, but
millions of people don't left all over diaspora people and they say my can you write up to
so nobody don't forget negative expectation but not just as you say the courts go against or also waiting and don't say considering your time and then waiting and you don't do for make it
now, if that be so in a total disappointment look at Mutka where they come the people they come not to another side where they come on for come back in the town a lot of people that don't enter inside my kingdom forget this canteen you know will sound where to be look at people they come up to this now they don't call me some councilors from Freetown they don't call me say then they almost they don't reach Berry Junction for come and come grace this particular occasion
so fine, get, yeah finally law consider your submission the way you don't make what thing are you wish where you go and make what you go and try happen
I want let this particular convention take place I want this particular convention go through because when the convention go through we are expecting for participate in a particular election when the convention don't go through we are getting a lot of storming block because we don't know what will happen next and now we talk about Fisher and your own judgment now we don't can't get another judgment we get for take we part so in to get a time for the 23 now we're getting about and going back to the court is another different thing so we're not happy about it
okay thank you for talk to me yeah we still let talk to other party members them party supporters grassroots of course as I've been saying many party executives yeah the okay this now the secretary general for the district here of course you can tell we name you know that
Umaru Kamara is my name and me now the regional secretary for the Young Congress not
you we are not expecting this ready for the convention
very disappointed to the state institutions especially the judiciary we if I can remember some of we been young when the civil unrest been take over Sierra Leone we know how we suffer and the TRC tell me say that the judiciary contribute the lots for make young people and go na bush and if some of we they begin see the semblance of that I am worried about my stakes
but now a party member also of a party take the party in a court
of course it is also a calculated ploy by the ruling party because they are in power they can even come inside we and finance an unrest amongst we so that they go get way for infiltrate into we party for derail the progress of which not to the true democracy what we all look for what we yearn for how can you give an injunction at the 11th hour of the main opposition political party of a country
so this as you say how una dey perform to the responsibility of the security for obey law
I believe say the APC from time immemorial is a law abiding political party we believe in the rule of law but I believe say with the approach as a junction we are in with a listing now to the head of we own political parties then whatever decision they say we the young one they will succumb to that particular decision
but wait
enough is enough
okay wait till you get for say but wait till ambassador Yansane come and just say
that give me confidence you know we are still law abiding because he said negotiations are still ongoing we have to remain peaceful and we'll continue to remain peaceful until otherwise
okay thank you for talk to me yes the negotiations still lay on as then they say of course if we watch them in far end left now so political banners and they around these are people who were contested for different position now the APC executive and also for the flag bearership of the All People's Congress come 2023 June 24 elections this now party banners of course they see different people Ambassador Yansane Lansana Dumbuya Memuna Tukuruma Dr. Samora Kamara Minkailu Mansare most of them they go for party executive positions and others they also go for the presidential ticket for the state house come 2023 well as you see the atmosphere people still move about they still get the confidence say the thing get for happen considering the encouragement where Ambassador Yansane don't give them and tell them they still the wait because other sets of lawyers them don't go na the court for let them negotiate so in few hours time in an hour from 1 to 4 then we able get feedback but we still continue for talk to more party people and they know how they feel about waiting exactly don't happen and may we Yeah, we still get, we still try for talk to more people them. For law see waiting exactly get for happen. As it is now, music they play inside, passerby, all side, motorcar they move, bikes, people and they all around, ready in and they prepare for waiting then they hear from the court we get for come. Because they don't get the false information according to them, we're very disappointing. But the ambassador and Sanedo raise their hope and tell them say, make them patient and wait. Other sets of lawyers them don't go to the court and then still negotiate for see how best the convention where they don't schedule go take place. Now Bureau Chief Abasi say also go continue for tow line on these artists.
Okay, thank you so much, Jonathan. He is my co-presenter for this program. So you've heard what Ambassador Yasanas told us in the hall that at any time from now they will get on to their supporters as their lawyers are engaging the courts as far as this matter is concerned. They say they are engaging them presently. So we are here to have the views of various people. But according to what the organizing secretary of the party told us, it was that the injunction that was slammed has been lifted. But that has not been confirmed by Mr. Payasane. What he told us was that at any time from now, they will reliably inform their supporters whether the convention going to hold or otherwise. So it's a wait and see situation presently. I see. But the statement that he made to his supporter, that made them to jubilate. Made in high spirit really waiting to see what will be the outcome of this. So you see. So I guess young man I'm inside. I don't know if you can talk to we. You name them before you come out.
My name. Because I did for talk to Creole, but I talk about.
No, let's talk Creole so that Boku will understand.
Okay, I did come up from my 91.
So all the way from my 91 to Tonkoli District.
Yes, sir.
So when you come exactly?
I come from yesterday. I come up from 91. Anyway, we come for this convention.
From yesterday we come to now. How you see the situation?
Well, the situation is really controlled. You find for look everywhere. So now so while the situation go three to time. And
so now we don't understand whether the convention they right or not they right. Because when they say they right, so they say no they right. So what do you really want for let it happen?
No, wait as you guys now, wait our relay for it happen for let the convention right. And I need that. I like that. And right now, what they see, I will see the convention by God in power, you go right.
So in case you know right, the action.
Well, we'll not get no other action. We maybe pass, we go for be a normal with somebody. But we'll not get no other action for you. So because we'll get it.
People who find out saying that the roots will not agree for them. Because right now,
we're not agreeing in what? Now, court action are they take or waiting exactly?
Will they take court action and after the convention, they tell them they set the date and after the argument, they saw. They are already do this. We go for find out for them.
Okay, well, he's a young person, where come from? He's a young man from Tonkolili. He too is here, I mean, to witness this occasion. And he has just.